Julia is the president of the technology club at school. She has $568 to buy as many DVD players as she can for $75 each. Part A, how many DVD players can Julia buy? Part B, what did you do with the remainder? Explain your reasoning.